In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a subheading in the Notes app. First, we have to open up the app. And here we have a note where we can write text. From here, we just either click on Format and click on Subheading to create a subheading. Or we can just press Shift Command J to create a subheading. Like this. That's it for this video. I hope it was helpful for you guys, and I'll see you in the next one.